I'm pretty sure the big battle's the other way. Guys, I'm pretty sure the big battle's the other way.
Thank you.
Hey, who started the party without me?
You're late.
Good to have you back, boss.
Sam, I'm sending you the coordinates to a resupply point. I suggest you head there.
You say the cleverest things.
I know. Sam, can you see the general?
Not yet, but I bet he's around somewhere. Adversary, Sam Stone. The Lord of Unreason will be most pleased to see him humbled. Let this tribute be the start of a great and powerful alliance. Together, we shall bring about the end of history! Get grappling.
Yo, Bows! Don't forget to take some C4. We got plenty over here.
Hey,
size. It's about technique.
Somebody order him back.
Command.
Oh, no, you don't. Take that, snake stick.
Sam, did you just break the Holy Grail?
Yep.
That thing's gonna blow!
Yep.
Hey, boys, did you miss me?
You're right on time.
Wanna go for a ride? Say hi to the big fella?
You betcha. Open wide! That went straight to his head.
I would have said, don't lose your head.
I already did that one today.
That was one hell of a migraine.
This is getting very cerebral.
Things came to a head.
Brain drain is a serious issue.
Talk about a head rush.
I guess he couldn't get it out of his head.
No, wait, I got it. We blew his mind.
Perfect.
Yep, that's the one.
I hate it when I come up with the right one-liner 5 minutes after I kill the monster.
Yeah, it's the worst.
The life so short, the craft so long to learn.
I had pun block for a week once.
It's never happened to me.
You think this is the end? You think you've won? You have no idea what Tahoom is capable of. He will destroy this planet, and nothing...
Just in case.
Oh, and by the way, tell Mental, Earth says hi.
Thank you.
And then I jumped out of the plane right over the Arctic Ocean.
And you survived how?
He's serious, Sam?
That is not an explanation. I'm Rodriguez the Ram. When I jumped off a hooker's bicycle, I broke my pelvis.
You know, there's a theory that states...
Oh, God, not again. It's not a theory when some whack job just comes up with some random stuff, Carter. Anyone can do that. I can do it. Dogs invented the moon. My grandmother was a reptiloid. Sam is a time traveler.
Yeah, that'd be crazy.
There's a hypothesis.
So, how did you guys escape from the harvester?
Oh, it was so badass.
It was gross.
They tried to probe us.
What? Nobody tried to probe me.
Me neither. Carter, I think they singled you out. Did you tell them one of your theories? Sorry, I mean hypotheses.
Well, you would have been next. They went after me first because of my intel.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
Man, that was a long mission.
Oh, yeah.
At least we got to see the sights.
You know, Rome was pretty cool. Especially the Vatican. You know, before Sam blew it up.
Hey, I only blew up part of it.
France was awesome. But I'm part French, you know, I'm biased.
You're part French too?
Of course. French is the language of love. And I am all about the loving.
Ew.
Yo, pass me the marshmallows.
Rodriguez ate them all.
Damn it.
Let's call Quinn and order more.
You know, she's a communications officer, not your personal assistant.
We're out of beer.
Damn it! Quinn, we need more beer.
Hey, you remember when Kenny lost his shoe?
Poor Kenny.
He was a good kid.
I wish Father Mikhail was here.
So you could torture the poor man with your theories?
Well, I choose to believe that he enjoyed our conversations.
Man, I wish we could kill Brand some more.
How many times have we saved the Earth now?
I don't know, like 7, 8?
Are we counting Beijing?
Definitely.
What about Oslo?
I don't think that counts. Plus, you ran over that nun.
I keep telling you guys, she came out of nowhere.
How many more times do you think we can pull this off, saving the planet?
As many as we have to.
No way we're all gonna make it.
Speak for yourself.
Well, whoever's left at the end will have to find a way. There's always a way. Sometimes it requires dynamite, but it's always there.
Wow, that got dark fast.
I got beer!
Quinn, you came!
Beer, you came!
You are my personal assistant. Oh, shut up, Hellfire.
A toast. Let's raise our beers in memory of absent friends.
To Jones. Miss you, buddy.
To Father Mikhail. I hope they let you take your shotgun into heaven.
To Kenny. You were just getting the hang of it.
So, where do you think they'll send us next?
Someplace warm would be nice.
But not too humid.
How about Egypt?
Americano.
Nana, I have a mission for you.
Silly boy.
Let's do this.